in the day. Everybody says you'll grow a lot from this experience. Maybe we comes in after a while, become a president. Blessings get disguised sometimes, but all I know is I'll find all the difference between going back and going home. All right. There's a lady on my block that has a kid. As he swims in the above ground pool, she seals up the lid. And he thinks it's kinda normal that she hides up the cuts and all the bruises. Says it's war paint for the eyes. She tells her son she did the best she can as she buries dad. Maybe he'll grow up to be a man, unlike his father did. She made me a man, so addicted to sex. Every chance that I got, I knew whatever I wanted till I got caught. So I took my penicillin and took my man to a town, made a clear, girls and cocaine friends. Got into the dream by the age of 18. So more than most people that I know and ever seen. Played every bar, drank till black and blue. Did the morning show bullshit and went to China too, where they left us to die without a ticket to flee. Inside the riot, we were all at 23. Packed it up, started over just as fast as I can. Selling tapes, making merch in the back of the van. In the mouth for the next 5 years. Took up drinking wine, gave up drinking beer. Signed another big deal with the devil in a dress. A one-hit wonder, I think, described us best. Decided to burn out then to fade away. Went back to the van the very next day. Built it up, made a living without the help. I made amazing friends, if I say so myself. Living like this at 40, one is a bore, and goddamn, that's all. But I'll drink to that.
I love that word.